You probably already know the version of Matt Smith in House of the Dragon. But what about his version in his first TV role?
That would be dishonest. Of course I read it, all he said.
And his version that knows the mysteries of the universe. Maybe then his musical version.
I got a blank, Chuck.
How about his version of royalty?
I'm Philip, Duke of Edinburgh. So help me God.
Or maybe his vampire version.
River Mouth!
Surely you understand that.
Artificial.
So, what is your favorite version of Matt Smith?